downward, remember, you want to be in this line of position here so you can get the extension part going, so you can keep your momentum going in behind the initial movement. So the downward. Let's try a couple stepping back.